I am your new teacher. How are you, children? I hope you all are doing great, great at home and enjoying the holidays with your parents, isn't it? Yes. First of all, let's share a great news for promoted to first class. Congratulations, children. Now, children, you come to the prep class note. Yes, once I revise the previous syllabus. Okay, now in the prep class, what to learn, children? First, you learn pet animal, isn't it? Pet animal. See, come on, once listen. Pet, P-E-T, pet. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. Now, already you know what are pet animals. Some animals kept in your house, they are called pet animals. Say some examples, children. Yes, dog, cat, rabbit, etc. Okay, now these are pet animals. You keep with your home only, these pet animals. Now, second one is wild animals. Second one is wild animals. Come on. What is the spelling of wild animals? W-I-L-D-Y-A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. Now, say some wild animals. Already, wild animals, where you stay? While all wild animals live in the forest. All the wild animals live in the forest. Say some wild animals. Tiger, lion, elephant, etc. Okay. Now, like that, you learn flowers also. You learn about the flowers also. Flowers. Come on, say the spelling flowers. F-L-O-W-E-R-S. Flowers. Say some flowers. Yes, rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Rose plant is there in our house, no? Yes, rose. Next, lily. Lotus. Etc. Okay. Now, like that, fruits also. You learn about the fruits also. Fruits. Come on, say fruit spelling. F-R-U-I-T. Yes. Or you eat fruits, come on. Fruits are very healthy. Okay. Now, say some fruits names. Apple. Do you like apple? Mango. And banana. Okay, in this season, mostly come the mango fruit. In summer season, get the mangoes. Okay, now, you like mango? Yes, everyone likes mango very much. Now, these topics are learned about in the previous class. Okay, now, children, let's start the lesson. Today's topic is English. What is the topic today? English. I draw one picture. Look at the board. What is this picture? It is a girl. What is this picture? It is a girl. Okay, it is a girl. Now, come on, children. I am asking some question to you. See, what is your name? Your name is Sita. What is your name? Your name is V. Okay. Now, what is your name, girl? Your name is Sita. What is your name? Your name is Gita. What is your name? Your name is Gopi. Now, like that, here, this girl also has a name. What is the name? The girl name is Naina. The girl name is Naina. N-A-I-N-A. Naina. Come on, say children, all children, say spelling. N-A-I-N-A. Naina. The girl name is Naina. Naina is live with her family members. Naina is live with her family members. Children, who are there in your family? Come on, say once. Who are there in the family? Say. Father. Father. Now, second person. Mother. Come on, say children. What is the father spelling? F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. Now, brother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Brother. And sister. S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. Come on, once repeat the spelling, children. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. Brother. And S-I-S-T-E-R. Sister. These all persons there in the family. Isn't it? Like this, here Naina also living with her family members. She is living with very happy. This family is very happy and a loving family. Okay. Now, the lesson name is Naina's Happy Family. What is the lesson name? Naina's Happy Family. Happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy Family. What is the family spelling? F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family. Naina's Happy Family. What is the lesson name, children? Naina's Happy Family. Now, first two. Already you learned in the previous class what is a family. Okay. Now I am asking question. What is a family? Father. Mother. And children. Make a family. What is a family? Father. Mother. And children make a family. Okay. See, yeah, this is the Naina's family. See, what type of Naina's family? It is a happy family. Naina's family is a happy family. Now, Naina is the name of a girl. What is the girl name? What is the girl name, children? The girl name is Naina. Okay, see, any new person come to your house, first asking some question to you, know. What is your name? In which class do you study? What is your school name? Yes, asking, no? Here, no, see, listen. Naina is the name of a girl. She is 4 years old. She is 4 years. How old is she? She is 4 years. 4 years old. How old are you? You are 4 years old. How old are you, Gita? You are 6 years. How old are you, Gopi? You are 5 years old. Like this, here Naina is 4 years old. Okay. Now, generally, next question, what is asking, Mama? In which class do you study? In which class do you study? Simply you give an answer. You know that answer. What is the answer? I am studying first class. I am studying first class. You give an answer, no? Class. What is the meaning of class? You know. That's why you given the answer. Here, what in that lesson, using one new word, standard. Naina is standard one. Naina is standard one. Standard. Standard means? Standard spelling. See the standard spelling? S-T-A-N-D. A A-R-D, standard. Standard means class. Standard means class. C-L-A-S-S, class. Come on, once I repeat it, spelling. S-T-A-N-D, A-R-D, standard. Standard, what is the meaning of standard? Class. Okay, now, standard means class. Here, Naina is standard 1. Which class Naina studying? Class 1. You all are studying class 1 only, no? Like this, here Naina also studying 1. Okay, now next one. Naina lives in Mumbai. Naina lives in Mumbai. Come on. It is new word, Mumbai spelling. M-U-M-B-A-I. Mumbai. It is the name of a place. It is the name of a place. Okay. See children, where do you live? Simply say, you live in Kakinada. We all are living in Kakinada. Okay, like this here, Naina is living in Mumbai. Mumbai is the name of a place. Say some place names. Huh? Kakinada. You are living in Kakinada. Like that, Rajahmundry, Vijayawada, Hyderabad. These all are names of a places. Okay, children. Here, Naina lives in Mumbai. Naina lives in Mumbai. She is standard 1. She is standard 1. Okay. Did you understand about the Naina? What is the girl name? Naina. What is the girl name? Naina. How old is she? She is 4 years old. Where she live? She live in Mumbai. Okay. Now, in this Naina's family, father, mother and elder brother. Who we have? Naina has elder brother. Naina has elder brother. Come on, once repeat the spelling. Elder. E-L-D-E-R. Elder. Elder means he born before Naina. He born before Naina. Okay. Naina has elder brother. Elder means in Telugu word is Annaya. You call it home, no? Annaya. It is elder. He is elder brother. Okay, children. Naina has elder brother. Okay, in that family, how many members are there? Father, mother, elder brother at Naina. Okay, now how many members are there in the Naina's family? In 4 members. In the Naina's family, there are 4 members in the Naina's family, okay? Now, they all family members love each other very much. They all family members love each other very much. That's why it is a happy family. It is a happy family. Okay, children? Oh, once again, I repeat that CMA. These all 4 family members are live together. Okay. Now, let's meet the family members one by one. First member is father. Come on. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Okay, see, Naina's father's name is Shri Dinesh Verma. Naina's father name is Dinesh Verma. See, D-I-N-E-S-H, Dinesh Verma. V-A-R-M-A, Verma. What is the Naina's father's name? Dinesh Verma. What is the Naina's father's name? Mr. Dinesh Verma. Once I repeated, D-I-N-E-S-H, Dinesh. D-I-N-E-S-H, Dinesh. Verma, V-A-R-M-A, Verma. Her father's name is Mr. Dinesh Verma. Okay. Okay, come on, citizen. Now I discuss the father. What is the father's name?
Mr. Dinesh Verma.
What is your father?
Mr. Subnarayana.
What is your father?
Mr. Ramesh.
What is your father?
Mr. Rajesh.
Like that, your Naina's father name is Dinesh Verma. Okay. He is professioned by doctor. Come on, children, catch it here. One new word is there. Profession. P-R-O. F-E-S-S-I-O-N. You don't know what is the meaning of this word. Now, come on, listen carefully. Profession means job. Profession means job. J-O-B, job. Now, you get the answer. Job. Job means profession. Okay. Now, see, what is the Dinesh Verma profession? Doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. He is a doctor. Okay. What is your father?
Your father is a teacher.
What is your father?
Your father is a nurse.
What is your father?
Your father is a businessman.
What is your father?
Your father is a farmer.
Like this, your Naina's father is a doctor. You know doctor?
Yes, doctor gives treatment.
If you have get not feeling well, you go to the doctor. Yes, isn't it? No. Where is the doctor?
Doctor is there in the hospital.
Doctor is there in the hospital. Doctor works in the hospital. Doctor works in the hospital. Works in the hospital. Come on, say children, hospital. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Hospital. Come on again. H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L. Hospital. Doctor works in the hospital. Here, Mr. Dinesh Verma is a doctor. He works in the hospital. Now, he has his own clinic. He has his own clinic. Clinic means hospital. What is the meaning of clinic? Come on. Hospital. Clinic means hospital. Now, Dinesh Verma has his own clinic. Own clinic. Own clinic. Clinic means so the clinic is belongs to Dinesh Verma. The clinic is belongs to Dinesh Verma. He did not pay any amount of the clinic. Okay. Not rented clinic. It is own clinic. It is own clinic. Okay, children. Own means the clinic is belongs to Dinesh Verma. Okay. Now, come on, once listen. What is the father's name? Naina's father's name? Naina's father's name is Mr. Dinesh Verma. What is Mr. Dinesh Verma? What is the profession of Dinesh Verma? He is a doctor. Dinesh Verma is a doctor. He works in the hospital. He works in the hospital. He has his own clinic. He has his own clinic. Okay, children. Now, Dinesh Verma is a good father. Every day he brings toys for the children. Toys for the children. Your father also brings toys for every day. Toys, snacks, like these things bring to the children. To children. Children means here, who are the children? Naina and elder brother. Naina and elder brother. How many children are there in the lesson? Naina and elder brother. Two children are there in the Naina's lesson. Okay. Now, Dinesh Verma bring every day so many toys, snacks, fruits, vegetables, all things bring to the their family. Okay, children? Now, already I told now what is the girl name? The girl name is Naina. What is the girl name? Once I repeated, listen carefully. What is the girl name? The girl name is Naina. How old is she, Naina? Naina is 4 years old. Naina is 4 years old. Now, where do you, Naina, live? Naina lives in Mumbai. Naina lives in Mumbai. Okay. Now, what is the Naina's father's name? Naina's father's name is Mr. Dinesh Verma. What is the Naina's father's name? Mr. Dinesh Verma. What is the Naina's father's profession? Naina's father is a doctor. Naina's father is a
doctor. Now doctors or doctors work in the hospital. Okay. Citizen, what is my profession? My profession is teacher. My profession is teacher, isn't it? Now, what is your father profession? Your father is a doctor. Your father is a nurse. Your father is a employee. Your father is a businessman. Like this, all fathers have profession. Okay. Now see, actually doctor works in the hospital. Who are there in the hospital? Doctor and nurse. Okay, isn't it? Like that, teacher. See, I am a teacher now. Where do I work? I work in the school. Okay. Now, policeman. Policeman work in the police station. Postman. Postman work in the post office. Okay, children. These all are professions. Profession means, already I told no ma, profession means job. Now, in this lesson, some meanings I told no. Say some meanings, no, once first, stand it. S-T. A-N-D, A-R-D, standard. Standard means what I say? Come on, class. Standard means class. Okay, standard means class. Next one is profession. Next one is profession. P-R-O. Come on, say children. P-R-O, F-E-S-S-I-O-N, profession. Okay, come on, say again. P-R-O-F-E-S-S-I-O-N, profession. Profession means, what is the meaning of profession? Job. What is the meaning of profession? Job. Next one is clinic. C-L-I-N-I-C, clinic. What is the meaning of clinic? What is the meaning of clinic? Hospital. You are not feeling well, you go to the hospital. Okay. Okay, these are in this lesson meanings. Okay, these are very difficult spellings also. Okay, learn properly these spellings at home. Okay, children. Now, this is the off part of the lesson. Okay, tomorrow I will continue next topic. Now I post the homework in the WhatsApp. This homework in the WhatsApp. You put 1-200 single page book and write all subject homeworks in that book only. Okay, every day. Every day you write the homework. One put one new single rule 200 pages book. Okay, and all subject homeworks you write first date and subject date. Then you start the homework in that book. Okay, children? Okay. Now, all stay at home. Don't go outside. Stay at home and stay safe. Okay? Don't go. Don't go to outside. Okay? You do the homework every day. Write very, very neatly. Okay, children? Oh.